we are the USA Women's National Goalball Team. I'm Ileana Mason.
I'm Lisa Chakowski.
And I'm Amanda Dennis. And we have Mary Bai Huging as our camera person today.
In support of USAVA's program, Staying Fit While Staying Put, we wanted to take you through a fun, quick at-home workout.
So first, let's make sure that you have a nice open area to work with. We're gonna do a brief little warm-up. So first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna jog in place for 30 seconds to a minute. All right, once you get your 30 seconds to a minute, you can then start and put your arms out to your sides and start doing some arm swings in front of you, crossing in front of you. You can also incorporate arm circles if you'd like. Big arm circles, little arm circles. We're just trying to get your body warmed up. The next thing you can do is incorporate a torso rotation. So turn to your right, turn to your left, keeping your arms out in front of you or to the side. Just trying to get that core warmed up. Great job, everybody. We have Amanda mainly facing the camera and Ileana doing a side pose to help people see better what movements we're doing. All right, next thing we're going to do is we're going to bend on our waist and take our right arm and extend it and touch our left toe and then alternate to our left hand to our right toe and just go kind of a nice quick movement to alternate. Good job, everybody. All right, then we can stand up. Let's put our feet shoulder width apart, and let's do 5 easy bodyweight squats. So you can use your hands either straight in front of you or across your chest, your shoulders, and do some nice, 5 nice easy squats. All right, great job, everyone. If there's anything else that you would like to do to help yourself get warmed up for the next part of our workout, feel free to do so.
So next, we want to take you through a Tabata workout. A Tabata workout is a high-intensity interval workout where you're on for 20 seconds, you take 10 off, you're back on for 20. Typically, you do this in sets of 8, and you can switch up your exercises, or you can do it continuously. We want to take you through just some fun at-home exercises you can do. The point of this is really high intensity, so you get a really good cardio workout in a short amount of time. You want your heart rate getting up really high, almost to about 90%. With Tabata, there are timers or apps you can download from the App Store. There's a Tabata-specific app, or there's an app called Seconds. There's a variety of things you can download for free, and they are accessible. So if you're a screen reader and you use VoiceOver, it is accessible. So those are things to look into if you enjoy this type of workout.
So we're going to take you through the 4 different exercises that we'll be doing today, and then we'll actually go into the Tabata. So the first exercise is a plank row. So you're going to go get on the ground and get in a push-up position, but more in a plank look. So your back is flat, your hands are over your chest, and they're shoulder length apart. And you are going to then take your right hand and pull up towards your right armpit and chest, and squeeze behind your shoulder blade, and then put it back down again, and then switch to your left, pull your hand up towards your armpit, squeeze behind your shoulder blade, and put it back down again. And in the Tabata workout, you would do this exercise ongoing for 20 seconds. The next exercise we're gonna do is a front lunge. So you wanna stand with your feet shoulder length apart, and you want to take your right foot and step forward with the knee bend, and drop your back leg, which is your left knee, toward the ground, and then stand back up again. And you want to switch then and do your left foot forward, right foot back, drop that knee to the ground, stand straight up. And again, you would go continuously complete this exercise for 20 seconds. The third thing we're going to do is called a Russian twist. And you're going to sit on the ground, and your feet are going to be in front of you, but bent. And you're going to kind of rock back on the back part of your butt. And you are going to start with your hands in front of you, and you're going to lift your heels off the ground with your knees bent, and you're going to rotate both hands to your right side, and then rotate them all the way over to your left side. And you want to make sure you get a full rotation over toward you touching the ground on your right side, your left side. Back and forth, again, for 20 seconds. The last exercise we're going to go through in our Tabata is a squat jump. So you're going to be back on your feet again, and you're going to have your feet shoulder length apart, and you're going to bend your knees in a squat-like position, and your hands will be kind of down at your sides, and you're going to, as you're standing up and straightening your knees, you're going to explode up like a jump, and have your hands go over your head toward the sky. And again, you're going to continuously complete this motion for 20 seconds.
All right, now that we showed you guys the moves, we're gonna take you through the actual workout. Lisa's gonna be timing, so if you wanna follow along and do the moves while we're timing it, please feel free. We showed the moves slowly so everyone can learn them, but when you're doing it, it's max effort, max reps, as many times as you can. And with this type of workout, you can go through as many times as you want. When we are training, we will go through this about 8 times. So just keep that in mind. You can continuously go through it or scale back or scale down, so.
Just make sure you guys challenge yourself. So do whatever makes you feel like you're a challenge, whether you do one round, 2 rounds, or 3.
All right, now we're gonna begin timing our Tabata workout, so feel free to join in. And it's counting down to start our Tabata. The first thing is the plank row. Going at a fast pace to get their heart rate up. And this app is telling us that we're already halfway through our 20 seconds and we're getting prepared for the rest. And now we have our rest period of 10 seconds. And the next thing that they will do is a front lunge. And they're stepping forward. Really getting their heart rates up, moving fast. And we have our next rest period. The next thing that they will do is the Russian twist. So they're gonna sit on the ground and get prepared for this exercise. If you'd like to challenge yourself further with this, you can add some weights. So you can hold either a dumbbell or a bottle of water, a can of soup, anything like that will add weight. And then on our rest again, and the final exercise of this first Tabata is the squat jump.
Coming up.
our fourth exercise, which will be squat jumps.
Challenge, go ahead and do it.
Get creative
and have fun.
Thanks for joining us this week. Tune in next week for another video.